Most of the time, when you go work out with kids, especially young adults, after they have an intense workout, they're reaching for orange juice. We always say to them, you need citric acid, you need lemon juice, orange juice. But the problem with orange juice is it's full of sugar, and sugar feeds disease. Sugar feeds inflammation. It does the exact opposite of the outcome we want. So this orange drink is going to give you all that power and more, because you got acerola berry and all that kind of thing. It's going to give you way more power than orange juice without any of the harmful things of sugar in there, right? So there's elderberry. People will just try to buy elderberry in and of itself, right? And it's in here, the acerola berry. These things fight the common cold. They shorten the duration of it and the severity of it. Colostrum peptides, that is really unique to this product. When mother's milk, okay, so if you grew up on the farm, you knew that the calf had to have colostrum. If the mom cow died, the chances of that calf living was really low if they couldn't get colostrum into it within the first couple of days, because it's getting all the immune-specific peptides that it needs to fight infections, all of them. This happens in mammals. So yes, us moms, that's what has we given our babies. The problem is that we get infections, and all of a sudden doctors start prescribing antibiotics. What do you do to your innate immunity? You start to lower its ability, right? So colostrum peptides are a huge piece of immunity that you can put into your body and try to restore some of that natural immunity that could have been missing because you've had too many antibiotics or whatever. So that is a huge piece. I would love, like, I think my kids should have this every day. It's absolutely fantastic. So there, you can also see down lower that it talks about reishi mushrooms, zinc. You've all heard that it's this essential mineral that, you know, your body can't make it, but it's been really important to the fight against COVID. It really depends on whether or not zinc can get into the cells, right? So this has a very low dose of zinc, and it has that broad A, B, C, D, and E for vitamins. D3, vitamin C, zinc, all this stuff, we know we need it to really boost our immunity and take off with fighting colds naturally. And that is something that is a real concern to me as a teacher, because you walk into a classroom, you got to pump the hand sanitizer. You walk out of a classroom, you got to pump the hand sanitizer. And it's all over everything. And you're touching, the kids are touching their masks. Do you know we have signs in our schools that say if you are pregnant or breastfeeding, do not use hand sanitizer? That's what it says, because we know we can harm the fetus and we know we can harm the baby. So why are we forcing our youth to put this bathe themselves in this hand sanitizer? I don't understand. So this Bioimmune product can really do a lot to help boost that.